If you want to calculate the volume of a Smith bag, there are two things you need to know. You need to know that the weight of one bag of Smith is 50 kg and the density of Smith is 1440 kg per cubic meter. So let me write it here. One bag of Smith is equal to 50 kg. You need to know this value. Why? The density of Smith is equal to 1440 kilogram per meter cube. So these are the two values you need to know as a civil engineer. So you need to memorize this. Now, in order for you to calculate the volume of one bag of Smith, you first need to know what is the formula of volume of any object. We know that volume of any object is equals to the mass of the object, divided by the density of the object. So this is the formula for volume. So in this case, because we want to calculate the volume of one bag of Smith, it's going to be the mass of one bag of Smith, which is equal to 50 kg. So this is the mass of one bag of Smith. So this is 50 kg. Then divided by the density of Smith. The density of Smith is 1440 kilogram per meter cube. So you just need to calculate this. So if you calculate this, you are going to get the volume of one bag of Smith. The volume of one bag of Smith is equal to, so if you calculate this, you are going to get 0.0345. So you're going to get 0.0345 meter cube, because the kilogram they are going to cancel out. As you can see, the kilogram they are going to cancel out. So I'm going to be left with 0.0345 meter cube. So this is the volume of one bag of Smith. Now, if you want to get this in feet cube, all you need to do, you just need to multiply this by 3.281 cube, because we know that 1 meter is equal to 3.281 feet. So if you want to get the volume of one bag of Smith in feet cube, you just need to multiply 0.345, then multiply by 3.281 raised to the power of 3. So if you calculate this, you are going to get the value as 1.25 feet cube or cubic foot. So this is the volume of one bag of Smith in cubic foot, while this is the volume of one bag of Smith in meter cube.